We are using a new USGS field method that uses a continuous flow centrifuge to separate out and collect suspended sediment from large volumes of water. So we're here on the Duwamish River collecting suspended sediment out of the river. A really nice thing about this centrifuge is that it's light, small, it's portable, and so we can bring it right here to the river and collect our sample right here. And this is overcoming some of the challenges of using a large industrial centrifuge. They're big and they're heavy, and usually we have to send large volumes of water to the lab, which is very costly. With this method, we end up with just a small jar of sediment that we can ship to the lab for chemical analysis. The centrifuge runs at 10,000 RPM, revolutions per minute, and so the water is continuously flowing into a bowl inside the centrifuge. And the sediment gets captured in that bowl that's spinning, and then the sediment-free water is continuously discharged out the other end of the bowl. And so over time, we can process thousands of liters of water and collect all the sediment in that water. One of the advantages of this method is that we're able to analyze chemicals that are bound to the sediment that would otherwise go undetected in a water sample, because these chemicals prefer to be stuck to the sediment rather than dissolved in the water. Without measuring what's on the suspended sediment, we might be underestimating how many chemicals are there, and therefore underestimating the exposure of salmon, of shellfish, of other organisms to these chemicals. What we hope to provide our cooperators is an improved estimate of how much sediment is being transported by the river to the Lower Duwamish Waterway Superfund site, and what chemicals are being loaded with that sediment. And hopefully, because it's small and lightweight and portable, it could be incorporated into water quality monitoring programs and provide new information about sediment-bound chemicals.